Everyone's struggle is different. I think that if you could classify a group of people as overcomers, you asked me earlier, what is it, an overcomer to you? Single mothers is a perfect population, you know, to use as what that means, because that's all they've done.
That's it.
In fact, you know, I'll brag on Christina, my assistant. She's a single mother.
Okay.
She raised both of her kids by herself. And when we were talking about this project originally, she said, I don't understand what the big deal is about us being single mothers. And I said, that's the point. It's not about y'all understanding how big of a deal y'all are. It's about everybody understanding how big of a deal y'all are.